How was this not a frag? Ja. Ah, ist ein sehr interessanter Genosse. Und er schreibt immer sehr viel. That was the worst possible. I never played so bad on this track. But I will finish this first. I'm not sure if I land on it. It takes so long to see it. Oh, PF start? I completely forgot. That explains a few things. What is a bit unexplainable is, however, that I'm second. It was so obvious. It was so obvious. Oh god. I'm not even able to finish this. Fuck it. I have to jump low. I can't finish this run, oh god. How am I fourth? This was so bad. PF start, I tried left. I played this map so often. Waiting for my fantasy. Last time I got knocked out on this track. I thought you would have more rotation in this jump. I remembered. But this is not much. Where's the straight? There's the straight. But I don't know how this should look like to make it straight. Yeah, this map is easy, and then however also difficult to get the big points. I mean, sometimes I just get it. I don't know if it was just this one jump that it wasn't straight, which did cost me more. Camp 3. Okay. Ah, Twister. Nice. No. There are some jumps. Yeah, I just don't really know how my car needs to be angled in order to land straight. Like always when I jump off, a bit diagonal. I can tell you the pressure is high today. It is the first time the case that there is no big stun player on the server. for the first time. And I did not win this yet. So this is the first time I have like the chance of my life to make this happen. The struggle will come in the later maps to get something through, I'm pretty sure of that. I mean, there's of course Voyager, who learned stunts during all these knockouts. So he is the man to beat, but he has also sometimes bad scores. Okay, I don't know why it was 40 points worse now. Okay. Oh, hi Iconi. Just not sure exactly how to land this move. Come on, car. As I said, the struggle will come. I will only do one. Has to be fine. Finish something first. Okay, that is something at least. Had to make this through first. R seems to be out. Yep. And you see the scores are quite close. Voyager 1 point behind me and R is missing 2 points. (laughs) 713, 712, 711. Imagine this would have been the top 3. Yeah, how am I doing, Iconai? This depends a lot on how this ends here, this knockout. Oh no! I was never doing good on this track so far. I mean, it's time now to finally get something on this track, but so far I never got a good run. Uh-oh. Of course! Ah, oh, fuck it! I have to wait, and now respawn, and this finish is super bad. If I had finished this, it would be at least something. Oh, too short. Was it straight? Not good. I have to continue this. Water bounce. Okay, I am through. Well, this would have been a much better one, I think, but I can't finish it. DNF by Alex. Thanks, Iconai. Thanks a lot. Whew, okay. Grand final. Come on. An island map. We will see how this turns out. I got... Pre-last time I got eliminated on this track. And last time I was... able to get a really good run through. Yeah, this is nothing. I will not wait for this. I don't even know what happened there. No. seconds, okay. Incredible. Ugh. Can I make this not a frag? What is this crap? Well, now I have to wait. This is so bad. This is not enough. I have one more try, I need to improve. Yes! Please! Please, please, please! Where is he? Yes! Oh, finally! Finally! Oh. I saw it coming that it's not enough. 811 was also not as much as I thought I would have with this run. Boah. And no rally. That was good. No rally. Ha! 444. Nice. I had to use this chance today. And even though we did not play Rally, it was not really my best maps that we had. In the end. The top 3 map, the final map. I have quite good island maps here in the stunt map pool, but those two not really. I do not understand this map completely. I mean, for the start you do all these jumps here, that's easy points at least. But then I think that you have to go here. And get some of these quick stunts, I can assume. I don't know. The last minute I don't hunt. I want to understand what is planned here with these. Locks. I mean, the map author must have thought about something to do with these blocks, and I have no clue what it is. I mean, I can get also an aerial alley-oop there, but I have the feeling there should be something else. Spin is also not what I want. Aha. What is this? Aerial. I don't know. I don't know. I don't understand this. What could you do with that? Okay, we have a second lock, also a second chance to get a win. But I'm already happy with the first one. That was the most important. There was a stunt player joining during the first KO, but he immediately left again when he saw it was running, and he's now not back for the second. I'm not sure if it was the lower or the higher charm. Let's go with the higher one. Yeah, that looks better. Of course I dropped down there. Come on, restart. Better than I assumed. I'm stuck. Thank you. bad round. But I'm first with it. It's just that I know the line that I should take. I was not able to do it. Usually I don't want to jump high here up the road already. But yeah. Again, all bought out with 59 points. Does this map have no in-game sound? I mean music? I had music on the previous tracks, right? How is this only a basic jump? Kestimate is again late. The stunt player that I was talking about. Didn't get the jump that I want here. It's a wreck. So I didn't get it at all. Oh. Come on, car. Accelerate! The time is going off. Too slow. I mean, my record is 804, I'm pretty far behind that. Wallaby on second. Still no rally. This map I have two finals on, twice a final against Edge. Edge has won both times, as expected. But both times I had pretty good scores, and if it wasn't Edge, my opponent, maybe I had a chance. Oh, we finished this. It wasn't good, but at least I have something. Is this landing on the roof, eh? Oh, it's okay. Most of the time you could get, I mean, most of the points, of course. Is that far enough? Oh shit. Most of the points you can get when you land on top of something in the big jump. This jump here, now it would be possible to aim for this half pipe here and do an extra jump from this, but I hit exactly the wrong place there. And now we have Rally. Also don't really know this track. I mean, I know it, but we have played it only very few times, or at least I did. No idea. This rally, so I don't know. It's just a random run. Maybe it's enough. I got a roll, but it was so bad overall. I'm only third. I will restart the beginning as often as I need to. How is this only a wreck? I mean, that was a good stunt, I thought. Okay, this is my last try. Now I won't restart, no matter what happens. Yeah, here we go. I got it. I got what I wanted. I should be safe with that. Huh, another one! Nice. This is gonna be a big PB. My first try was enough. Wallaby did not improve. Such a struggle, and then suddenly such a good run with two spin-offs. I mean, it wasn't that good that it was twice the same stunt, but still much better than anything else. This is the track where Voyager has won his very first. A stunt KO. Against Black Cube was quite a bit unlucky in that final. This jump here. And this is the trick that you had to know in order to make good points. Jumping off and not doing the correct jump into the finish. Yeah. These bumps are very random. So I'm now opting for the safe strut in the beginning. This aerial is easy to land straight. However, the alley-oop is possible, but super difficult. And might cost you all the time. Nice. Final, here we come. Pretty sure, at least. Yeah, Alex is out again. Or maybe not. He's on second. Voyager, who has won here and who has the world record, did not finish something better so far. But he didn't write anything, so... Yeah. Wow. 541 is not really a good score. But it was enough. How does Günther Steiner say? Enough is enough. A Bay final. Oh god. Ugh, why do I play such weird maps in the final? This track here is super difficult. I'm only 18th and I have no idea. Just try to remember, did I see once someone doing something? I don't know. Would you please land car? At least I have something with 800, but there's so much more possible and I don't know the line on this track. Like I ask a lot of stunt maps here in this map pool where I know what to do, where to drive, but I do not know it here. I might not land in time. Scheiße. Ah. This would have been good, but... What? Yeah. This was obvious to happen, but I wanna know what he did. That was obvious to happen, but the thing is that I have just no idea how to get on big points, so there was just a big margin I couldn't fill. But it was again the last try that Voyager needed, so he was quite close in order to not make it. I mean, if something goes wrong in that last try, it's basically game over. And who knows what happened to him. If I had just been fast enough for this one try to get the landing, who knows what this would have been. This, by the way, here is one of my best maps, and this would have been nice for the final. But yeah, knockout is over. There will be a fun KO, but not playing that. I will have a look at the replay, especially from the second final. I hope to see what Voyager did on this track, so that I have an idea what I can do here next time, because I will always struggle when this map comes. Here, for example, I thought that something completely different would happen. And yeah, I of course could have landed a bit more higher up there. Yeah, yeah. He has a pretty bad line now. Oh my god. Oh, okay, that was his first try. That was quite unlucky there. He basically missed the landing by super close. I had to redo the whole round. I mean, basically I had the line, just that I landed too far on the bottom here, but that was already coming from the beginning of the jump. I mean, he also fails this one, I guess. Is this the same replay? Yeah, okay, I thought... As if he does it two times. Oh man, but where is his ghost, however? I mean, I think I see his line, but why don't I have the full thing? Yeah, this is my PB. No, not my PB, this is the one where I was too slow to finish. And yeah, I basically lost it at this landing. Here. It took so long until I finally could accelerate. And I tried to make a low jump, but did not work. And then you have to remember that I am always landing here at the bottom while Voyager's landing far up. And you see how much I struggled with the time. So that was also what I thought. If you land far up, how do you wanna finish in time? But yeah, this one was unlucky. A bit lower the jump and could have worked. But yeah, I had another replay from this map. But which one did I open, however? Let's just open both. Oh, here I see everything. I mean, Voyager is so consistent, you could think that he drives the run twice exactly the same. but yeah. I did just not expect that the replay ends there. So this is his first attempt. Also looks good, but he was way too low here. And it's a wreck, I assume. Then he could do nothing good. And he was behind me with this. Now comes his run that I have seen where he fails. And then, yeah, this is the crucial thing with these long maps. You have only 3 tries. And when the most difficult section is basically the last jump, you lose all of your time. And this is now the run with that he has won. And if here something goes wrong, he would have been second. That was a little heart attack part. I mean, on this map, the start is not all too difficult. It all depends on this last jump. That is what makes the run. You have to hit that and you have to land it. And now, if I would pause it here, how does he know where he lands? No? It is so difficult to see in this jump. I mean, you know there is a lot where you can land on, but there's also a bit of water. I know my luck. I would have perfectly hit the water. He lands there. On the street. Yeah, on the first. On the first final. Radical. It was also a late run by him where he overtook me. Let's just go here. Let's have a look at this run, and probably it's the next run where he overtakes. But I'm not completely sure. So smooth start. Yeah, this is not how you wanna jump. Maybe this was this run, but of course, this is not all too good. And I'm just doing my last try, I assume, so he was behind me, so he could have sniped me back. Now he gets it how you wanna have it. But what does happen that it wasn't enough for him? It just wasn't enough. He maybe improved, I don't know. But my run had more points. Let's spectate it again. My first stunt KO winning run. I took a lot of red boosters, and so I was sure that I'm far enough with the jump. I do not know what the camera is doing. I was a bit left here, so quickly to the right. And then I had... What is the camera doing? What the fuck? And this one, this landing, this jump was straight, and that secured me the victory. You do not really have a problem with the time on this track. I mean, on the one where I landed on my roof, I had to wait quite a long time until I could respawn.